Tonight, Billy Piper, Neil Morrissey, Bangra Dancing, and Monster Hunting. From London, it's Paul O'Grady.
Good evening.
Thank you.
And let's hear the place to the base of Punjab dancers. Come on. I'm going to go on that. Cheers, fellas. Cheers. This. Back later. Canada's nice to celebrate the start of the Punjabi harvest, and in a moment we're going to attempt to dance with, I think they're called shikars, are they? You'll tell me anyway later. But first, here to show us how it's properly done, our Versa Punjab. Let me hear you. Come on. Listen, fellas, thanks for coming on the show. This looks lethal. This looks
called a shika.
Yeah.
Wow. It's basically to scare the sort of birds.
Oh, for the harvest. Yeah.
So a bit like a scarecrow.
Yeah. Oh, is it? I mean, they look neat, lethal, Neil. Mind your fingers. How long have you been learning Bhangra?
Myself, I've been learning about 3 years.
Yeah.
But the group's been going on for quite a while now.
It's certainly energetic, isn't it?
Very. So, still trying to catch my breath.
I know. So, can you teach us a few steps?
Go on.
Do I bother? I mean, yeah. I mean.
Now, what we're going to do is basically, first of all, we're just going to put our left foot next to our right.
Yeah.
Our shikha is going to be closed.
Yeah.
As soon as we open our leg, our shikha opens.
Yeah. Oh, everything opens.
And
everything
right
closes.
To the left.
That's what, across?
It. No, yeah. Not across, just next to
just
it.
Next to it.
So all we're doing is one, two, three, four.
I'm a bit out.
One,
of
two, three,
sharp. Right, okay. Mind where you put it. Don't put it too low.
Oh, no, I'm just thinking about that.
Yeah, you have to be careful.
They are quite, aren't they? Have you ever had an accident at one of these?
I've had plenty.
I bet you have. I mean, they'd have your finger off, wouldn't they?
I wouldn't go too far.
No, or like if you were too. Right. I think just have one quick more go, Mindy.
Yeah,
one,
that was the first step. I'll teach you three more.
Oh, there's more.
Oh, two more, basically.
The other step we're going to do is one, two.
Yeah.
Over the head.
Oh, no, that's where I get a haircut here.
Oh!
You don't want that, then you broke it.
Have I broke it?
Hey, I'll take a new one.
Sorry about that, Linda. Up.
Right, what we're going to do...
Okay.
So we're going to start dancing. The other one is basically putting your legs up. start. We all can all get together.
Okay. What's this, Bill? He's got... That Bill looks lethal.
Yeah, it's basically a bill. Yeah. Called a dimpta. And it complements the door. It's a percussion.
Okay, should we go then?
Yeah, let's go.
I see how men that we're doing off the back here.
So if we come here.
Oh, right.
You're going to be starting with the stick, aren't I?
Yeah.
And then you'll get this on the top of you. Yeah.
Heston Blumenthal, award-winning author, Marion Keyes, and music from El Devo. That's all live at 5 on 4. See you then. Take it easy.